Scott.
Are y'all enjoying yourselves thus far? All right. You can go ahead and start at any time. I'm just rambling until you do. One thing I've learned over the past year is the fact that it's great to be an American, it's great to be free, and it's great to be here today as gay people.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died and gave that right to me. And I can't defend the men and defend her till today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love them. Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to St. Louis, from New York to L.A. Well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time to stand and say,
don't fall in that hole.
Let's hear from Mr. Kevin Scott. I got to make sure they know that we